I'm pacing inside of a room. I feel like everything has been falling apart. I put my heart and my soul in this shit, but I don't think that anyone notices it. I never sleep, I just don't have the time. I can't relax it, I gotta go get it. My mind has been playing an integral part in the monster that I have become. But where you from? Not where they call for belong. Not where they carry a gun. I'm from a place where these niggas procrastinate, making excuse why this shit never happened. Oh no, not me, I will not be distracted inside of a prison that I have created from lack of an effort. Will not be your captive, I cannot submit. If I quit, I admit that the doubt was right. I would like to be better than what I am currently. Currency comes, but that's if you're committed. I'm giving you everything that I got. It's a shot that I take. If I make it, just know it's a process. My progress is all that I think about. I still remember when you niggas laugh. All I do is work and I don't see nobody else. So what the hell is competition? I don't wanna fucking up. You niggas say that you got it, but man, I seriously doubt it. We showing lyrical growlers with the content. I'm very adamant, I plan to master this, making the most of the time that I got. Cause I'm young at the moment, I won't be forever. I need to focus and do nothing else. It's an affirmation I repeat to myself. I pray to God that I keep it together. Can't sell myself for no diamonds and gold. I'm as cold as they come. I do not need no friends. I could do this alone. I will not accept help. I got faith in the path that I chosen for sure. I want the legacy, not the allure. You're misleading illusions and not for the poor. Fuck.
Something I want. Feel like I'm sprinting. Feel like I'm running. I'm going in circles. Said I'm going in circles.
Oh yeah, it's your boy, Dr. 2K. And as you can tell, guys, you can see my nipples now, man. I finally hit that superstar one. All I wanted to do was hit superstar one so I could see my own nipples. And now I can see them, man. They're looking so damn good. But what this means, guys, is that I'm not going to be grinding, you know, for that superstar anymore. So now I can focus on making the videos. Like I said, I just wanted to hit superstar one. I don't really care about anything past that. And I finally hit it. So we're good to go now. So what this means, guys, is that I can bring more videos. I'm going to start doing challenges. I'll still do the contact dunk videos. Maybe some ankle breaker videos with my playmaker. It's all up to you guys. So whatever videos you guys want to see, drop a comment right now. Drop a comment and I will read it and I'll probably reply to you. All right, so drop a like on this video for that superstar one, for them shiny nipples, man. And subscribe if you're new. Like I said, so many more videos coming now that I can make them and I don't have to worry about just hitting that superstar. So we're good to go now. All right, so drop that like and subscribe if you're new, man. This has been the Doctor. I'm out.